How to bind your Cetus X with your ELRS controller. Okay, let's flip the quad over, plug in the batteries, and make sure you're able to access the flight control. Okay, so there's, at the golden place, there's a little dot you have to press. All right, now it's in binding mode. Power up the controller.
Welcome to HTX.
Press system. Let's go to ELRS. And scroll everything down to bind.
RF signal critical.
All right. Critical, but we got it. Voila.